okay, this guy isn't even evil. He's just possessed by the Demon King, who's really behind everything.
Sweet.
Except in the comics, the Demon King's actually a prince.
Prince.
Got it.
Actually, none of this happens in the comics.
I don't care. I just want to watch.
So in the prequel novels, Xavier and the Witch Doctor...